overnight.
An Orange County neighborhood is covered in crime tape, and it's all after two people standing outside of a home are shot.
And this morning, deputies are trying to get results and find the person who did it. That shooting happened late last night at a home on Pine Fork Drive, right near Curry Ford Road and Goldenrod Roads. News 6 reporter Johnny Fernandez is there live this morning. And Johnny, you just got an update from deputies about the victims. What are they saying?
Bridget, at this point, they're saying that both men were transported to Florida Hospital East, which is not that far. It's up the street from here. One of them listed in critical condition. The other one suffered some non-life-threatening injuries. Excuse me. What we know so far is that deputies say this all happened in front of a house here on Pine Fork Drive late last night. Investigators say a group of men were standing outside of a house when a white sedan drove up and someone inside the car started shooting. The car then drove off, and moments later, those two victims showed up at the hospital. At this point, deputies say they are not releasing any information about the gunman. They haven't said anything about a physical description or anything else about the car. I'm going to be pressing them for answers, and of course, once I get any new updates, I'll pass that information along to you guys on air and, of course, online on clickorlando.com. David and Bridget, back to you.
Johnny Fernandez, live in Orange County.